Brandy Dumas, B-R-A-N-D-I-D-U-M-A-S.
And you're with?
The Harris County Fire Marshal's Office.
Okay. Where are we tonight?
We are at the 12900 block of Veterans Memorial.
And what happened tonight?
So we received a call at 1113 about a commercial fire. We had the Northwest Fire Department respond. It was one alarm fire and three other departments responding.
It appears building that was on fire was a restaurant.
So there's actually a total of four different businesses affected. So there's a restaurant, a real estate company, and two other companies, but there's multiple businesses affected.
Are all four of those businesses affected by fire, or is it just about like smoke damage to someone?
We haven't really got in to see exactly how much damage is there, but smoke and other things, yes.
At what point seemed like the roof may have collapsed.
So yes, we do have a roof collapse. There was one firefighter taken to the hospital by his chief, but he only sustained minor injuries.
Okay. Do you have any idea how long crews are going to be out here? That seems like a pretty big
incident. It looks like a pretty big incident. We're not sure how long crews are going to be in there. Once crews are finished, we can go in and start doing more of our investigation.
Okay. And at this point, there's no determinant what caused it?
No, it's still under investigation.
So Fire Marshal's Office is going to handle the investigation?
Yes, Fire Marshal's Office is handling the investigation. So the fire departments that are here, Northwest Fire Department, Little York Fire Department, and Champions Fire Department.